caught up air filters inside of the air duct just to slow it down and catch some of it.
At OMT Raceway for another Western Hare Scramble.
Dalton came in and they rerouted it, then I was watching to make sure none of the other two busy guys
got in front of me.
Behind you got in front of you, which they didn't. He ended up, what, fourth, right?
Yeah.
He got back by Diaz. Mm-hmm. That's good. That's a good fight right there.
Hey guys, Robbie Schott here on the 523 DC Yamaha bike. My day got cut short a little in. It was all on me, you know. I went out there with some good confidence. I got the whole shot, so I was able to stay up front for a little bit. I got passed by a couple of other pro riders, and I was running about third, fourth, and then just had a stupid little mistake on the side of a hill that cost me kind of on an old injury. So I ended up, not for sure, but tweaking my thumb pretty good today, and then I was able to get back out there and do some more laps after I let it settle down and everything, but it was a rough track today, so I was feeling all of it for those last couple four laps, so I ended up calling it early and kind of just not putting any more strain on my thumb as much as I needed to, so it was, you know, the first part of it was going good, but just got to go back, check out the thumb, and then keep working on my stuff and get back at the next one, so thank you to everybody that supported me, DC Yamaha and all of our sponsors, and we'll be back at the next one.
Hey guys, Jack Anderson, X84 in the Pro 250 class. It was a good day. I didn't get the best jump off the line, but going into the second turn, going over the jump, I was about sixth place. Got a couple of positions within the first couple corners, and I actually, before heading up the first big hill, I was sitting third. I ran third for about the first half of the race, and then I came into pit and got passed by my teammate Mason. And then from there, I just tried riding my own race, riding smooth, and just finished out the day. We finished out the day in fourth Pro 250, so couldn't be happier.
We had a pretty good day today. Mason ended up second, P2. Jack ended up P4, Jack Anderson. It was the best finish for Jack as a pro. It's his first year as a pro, so that was awesome. We had Robbie Schott on a 450 today. Unfortunately, with as dusty as this race was, he had a crash and a fall and hurt his thumb, so he didn't finish today. But overall, it's been a really good day. The point of this is always to get more points and gain more points in the championship, and we did that today. Mason went from 28 points to 32 and 33 points ahead now going into the second to last round. So hopefully we can take the win there and clinch the championship, and that's our goal. We got a lot of people to thank. especially Don Stanger and Lester Stanger from Reflex Racing. They put us up this weekend because this is their hometown, as well as James from Intech, and Barry and Braden from Pure Adrenaline, along with GPR, Rad Custom Graphics, and everybody else that helps us. So on to the next one.